What's good, everybody? JV Lewis back at y'all with a reaction video. Subscribe to my channel, hit the like button. Any videos y'all want me to react to, hit me up. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat to start us out at JV Lewis 77. And what I'm about to react to is this week's top 10 moments of SmackDown Live. SmackDown is the show. SmackDown is the place to be. TLC this Sunday. The SmackDown half probably gonna steal the show. And we basically just gonna see what they gonna do for a build up. You know, I still gotta look over the entire final card, see what the pre-show match gonna be, see who's gonna get that, you know. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get to this top 10.
It's Nakamura teaming up with Samoa Joe.
Hold up.
Dear God.
Yeah.
What are they doing?
Don't they serve a...
What's up, Carmella?
Don't they serve a mixed match challenge?
Just enjoy it, Tom.
Ready for
enjoy
fire.
The dance break.
Fire. It's immediately after SmackDown.
Carmella, what are you doing?
Be getting ready.
This is a warm-up.
Proceed.
Exactly. What the
fuck? All right. Triangle's locked in.
Nothing about this supposed partnership makes sense.
It's exactly like Durant and Curry. Time out.
Shane McMahon gets the
okay.
Win.
Okay.
Maybe you prefer sex.
Okay.
The Miz and Shane McMahon.
Where is this going?
No.
Oh. I don't see a lot of London these days.
Asuka spent a considerable amount of time in the figure four. Charlotte Flair screaming at the Empress. Tap.
Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Asuka. Asuka.
Switch it.
Turn around the figure four.
Switch it.
Reverse the pressure.
And Asuka.
She got it. She got it.
Charlotte Flair's in trouble.
You are a small little man. Why would you need to ride in an SUV?
Well, as you know, I have a family, I have a wife, I have two children.
Oh!
Damn!
Ignorant!
Oh, man. Oh, hell no.
Oh, and Ali, not gonna take
give him that work. Give him that work, Ali. Bryan. Give him that word.
Stop, Ollie's got too much pride to sit here and be bullied Ooh. By Daniel Bryan. Bryan deserves every bit of a small little man standing up to the WWE champion.
Give it to him.
Ollie takes
the Bryan. Can we get this man permanently on SmackDown?
People want to know, how did it feel? Well, Ooze, when I pushed Cesaro's teeth down his throat, I had to let him know who's the real Man of Steel. The Swiss Superman, right? The King of Swing, right? None of that matters when you step in the ring with the Usos.
Your boys keep the kryptonite.
You say you are the bar and you set the bar. Standing right in front of you is the true tag team.
We are the stars.
10 years in the game, we still go hard. You understand? Since 2009, zero injuries. I earned the nickname.
Call him Iron Man.
Woo.
And
yes,
that is
sir.
RK.
Oh,
Yeah.
Ray Mysterio is poised to play Randy Orton's game. Ray Mysterio will be no one's victim.
I thought this would give me a headshot for a minute.
Randy Orton at his own game.
Oh, this is what gives
Ray Mysterio a chance on Sunday. So creative,
get
so innovative, adding a chance to his arsenal.
Dial it up. 619.
Bam.
And the Viper hightailing it
out. Run. Get on.
Sheamus and Cesaro kick by Sheamus.
There's a preview of what could come this Sunday at TLC. And if that happens, the bar will retain.
A preview of the absolute chaos that we're going to see at TLC. Oh, Trevor on the canvas.
Okay. Got the old school jumpsuits. I know they had the Kangos.
Sending a message before the TLC pay-per-view.
Got the chains.
Set. We are the bar.
It is in deep. Ali has no choice but to submit to the new Daniel Bryan.
I know you're putting a good show, man. Daniel Bryan, damn. Oh, not this, man. Damn.
This is a mugging. This is a message for Styles and nothing more.
The Lucha House Party on Raw, Mustafa, Ali, or SmackDown, I hope we get Mustafa more often. And I hope guys start crossing over like that. Remember that one time a while back when Drew Gulak showed up at the end of Raw? We were like, what the hell is he doing there? Let's get more of that. What's up, Oscar? Oscar is hot too. Don't sleep. Damn. What's up, Becky? Oh, she catching two. Beat him down. Uh-oh, is she done? Is Crazy Oscar back? Oh, damn. Giving chicks that work. Man. See, man, this is what SmackDown winning, man. A fucking rap battle. Rey Mysterio beat down Randy with a chair. Oscar going crazy with a kendo stick. I mean, man. Oh, man. And something that didn't even happen, Mandy Rose and Naomi, they going back and forth on Twitter, and that's pretty damn good. I'm like, shit, SmackDown winning all the way around. So, yeah. Cool little build-up for TLC. Like I said, it's a big wrestling weekend. So, what's this, like, Ring of Honor Friday, Shine Saturday, TLC Sunday, yeah. So, let me know y'all predictions for TLC. Do y'all expect this going to be a good pay-per-view, or is it just going to be spots? You know, are we going to get a top-to-bottom good pay-per-view? Because it got to do better than Survivor Series, because Survivor Series is supposed to be a big four, and it was... So hopefully TLC can end the year on a good note, because Raw rating is just steady dipping. So, and SmackDown steady striving. I just hope SmackDown is hot right now. I just hope that we excited about the move to Fox, but I hope they don't go to Fox and they dumb it down. You know, they kill the momentum, you know. And it's just like the Netflix shows, Marvel Netflix shows that's getting canceled, and these characters gonna show up again at some point. It's like, man, Daredevil, Luke Cage, man, it's like, it just fit the grimy stuff, you know, but it go to Disney, or they gonna be like, watered down, you know what I mean? That's how I feel. Like, I'm excited for the Fox move, but, and they talking about they want more of a sports feel, less comedy. I mean, not that we get that much comedy anyway, but I don't know. We'll have to see. So, with that being said, subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button. JV Lewis. Y'all be safe out there. Catch y'all on the rebound. And I'll see y'all good people next video. Peace.